When people ask you what happened here, tell them the North remembers. Tell them winter came for House Frey.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back for another Game of Thrones Season 8 update video. Today's video is just going to be a quick update on some of the casting news for Season 8, so let's just get right into it. According to some reports, we're going to be seeing a new character in the 8th and final season of Game of Thrones. Actress Danielle Galligan has been cast in the upcoming season as a character who goes by the name of Sara. To some of you, that name might not mean anything, but for the book readers out there, this name should ring a bell. In the books, there is a character named Sara Frey, and she is the twin sister of Sarah Frey. They are the granddaughters of Walder Frey, and they are the daughter of none other than Raymond Frey, which is the man who slit Catelyn Stark's throat. Sara Frey was also one of the girls who was presented to Robb Stark as a potential wife, back when Robb had promised to marry a Frey, but we all know how that turned out. Now there is a chance this new character is just named Sara too. She may have nothing to do with the Freys, but I think that's unlikely. I have a pretty good feeling she will be the same Sara Frey from the books, but the question is, what are they going to do with this character in Season 8? House Frey is more or less irrelevant right now. Arya Stark basically wiped out anyone of importance from this house. But she did leave all of the women alive, which makes sense why this character Sara would still be around. I do have a few different ideas for why we could be seeing this new character. As we all know, Jaime Lannister has left Cersei and King's Landing, and he's most likely heading north to Winterfell so that he can keep his word to Jon and Daenerys by helping them fight the Army of the Dead. If you've watched any of my other videos about this topic, then you should know that I think Jaime will make at least one pit stop before he reaches Winterfell. Jaime may try and rally as many men as possible to take with him to fight. The Freys probably don't have many men in their army at this point, but whatever they do have to offer would be better than nothing. The Freys and the Lannisters are alliances still, so Jaime might try and stop at the Twins first, and gather whoever he can to go with them. Since all of the Frey lords are dead, Sara may be ruling the Twins right now, which means Jaime could meet with her to discuss what is going on in the far north. I know some of you are tired of me bringing this up, but Edmure Tully should still be alive, and according to Walder Frey, he was put back in the cells at the Twins at the end of Season 6 right before Arya slit his throat.
This came together rather well. Your father would be pleased.
Sure he would be.
Edmure's back in the cell. Can't go killing my son by law. Wouldn't be right. Give the family a bad name.
Maybe this new character finally sets Edmure Tully free. I kinda wish Arya would have done this while she was there, but there is potential Sara could be the one to do this. Jaime might even have something to do with this also. Jaime and Edmure do not get along, but if Jaime were to meet with Edmure and tell him he was gonna go help the Starks, Edmure may be willing to work with Jaime. Then, Jaime, Edmure, and Sara could rally whatever men are left at the Twins and Riverrun to take with them north to Winterfell to help in the fight against the dead. The Riverrun set and castle is still somewhat operational right now. They have not tore down this castle, and there is still giant green screen set up near the castle. They have also shut down some of the roads around the Riverrun set, which leads me to believe there is still a chance we will see it again. Edmure is still alive, and Jaime has been in both of these locations before. And now that we have a character coming into the 8th season, she's most likely a Frey. In my opinion, I think we will see some variation of the things I have mentioned in the video. But there is also a chance Cersei could have something to do with this new character too. Now that Jaime has left Cersei, she might try and prevent Jaime from taking command of any other soldiers or alliances. Cersei could send word to this new character, Sara, and make her swear fealty to the Queen. Then if Cersei sends the Golden Company north to attack Jon and Daenerys, they could make a pit stop at the Twins and meet with this character too. It's really hard to say right now because there isn't any evidence about this new character. All I know is her name is Sara, and she has already filmed some scenes. Other than that, I can only speculate, which is why I'm going to keep this video short until we learn more. If you have any ideas for what this new character may be doing in Season 8, please put it down in the comments because I would love to hear what you have to say. I also wanted to let everyone know I'm going to be doing a live stream on my channel Wednesday evening on November 29th. If you have any questions you want me to answer, put them down in the comment section of this video, and I will answer some of those questions at the start of the live stream. Then I will start answering questions as they are coming in live, or if any of you happen to use the super chat option. But I am going to end my speculation about the casting news here for right now. I will keep you up to date if any new developments come out. Thank you all so much for watching today's video, I really appreciate that as always, and thank you to everyone on Patreon for your continued support. I hope everyone has a great day, I will see you Wednesday for the live stream. Bye.